Hi, my name is Victoria Bosa, and welcome to Victoria Bosa's How To, where I give you the basic skills to excel as a PR professional. Please subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to be notified when I upload a video. Today, I'm going to give you tips on how to look confident. Looking confident can be a test, particularly when you are feeling anxious or uncertain of yourself. However, you can extend a demeanor of certainty with your appearance through your clothing decisions, the way you stand, and the way you look at people. Did you know that the individual in the workplace with confidence is the one that gets the best assignments, the advancements, the acknowledgement? And the others who sit back quietly get left behind. What I've discovered after some time is that the person that seems confident is frequently not as certain as they show up. They just do a couple of things well. They walk in a manner that seems sure. Their eyes appear to be alert. They stand tall. So, how do you look confident? Concentrate on the other individual. Do you take your eyes off while you are conversing with somebody or when they are conversing with you? At that point, it plainly shows you are unstable. Attempt to look at them when you are shaking inside and not turn away during the discussion. An article by Study Nonverbal Communication on the importance of eye contact uncovers that individuals who keep in touch are typically seen as progressively solid, warm, friendly, legitimate, sure, and dynamic. By one way or another, a considerable lot of you would check your phone just to keep away from that eye-to-eye connection that sends the sentiment of irritation. Along these lines, stay away from your telephone to make progressively agreeable, beneficial air. Go for a brief walk 3 times each week. Walking improves your well-being. It's completely evident that 30 minutes walking as opposed to viewing a TV show will assist you with getting thinner, feel much improved and healthy, as well as confident. In the event that you put forth an attempt to walk as quick as possible, the speed of your common ordinary walk will increase as well. It will feel progressively normal for you to speed up, so you will reinforce all the fitting muscles, and soon, the manner in which you walk over a room will look considerably more confident than before. Keep up your voice tone. Try not to question yourself when you are talking. Apprehensive and self-question as a rule prompts mess while talking. Hinder the speed of your voice and abstain from utilizing question intonation on your announcements. At whatever point you talk, make certain of your words by talking in a legitimate tone. In the event that your words are aimless, individuals won't think of you as genuine and will question you generally. Act confidently, like you completely are very much aware of what you are talking. Confidence isn't tied in with evolving yourself. It just intends to be more certain about what you are. Remember to act certain in any event when you are focused. Carry on in manners that will show your confidence. Awful stance will likely give you back agony and will show that you are apathetic. As indicated by an examination by Harvard Business School, on occasion when we are apprehensive and not sure, we become insignificant and so we are less taken note. Stand up tall as you can, pull up your shoulders, keep your jawline high and look straight ahead. This will in the long run help you to stand up unquestionably. Have you got any tips, tricks, or strategies you would like to share with the channel? Get them in the comments below. And if you like what you've seen, please go ahead and subscribe. But until next time, I'll see you then. I'm Victoria Bossa.